with me.
Hi guys, this is Melting Mirrors. I kind of got the idea from Mangaminx, who plays Amnesia, and she is so effing hilarious. And so yeah, I decided to do a let's play, and I can't guarantee that this will be the best thing you have ever seen, because it still scares the shit out of me, to tell you the truth. And, I guess we'll see where it goes, because that's just how it happens, so, yeah. Because I suck, completely, especially because it's new controls and everything, and I don't know why this is really shitty quality, what the hell. I'm just gonna pick easy, because easy is my friend. Come on! Oh, there we go. Okay, I'll shut up.
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh. Okay. What the frig? Oh, look. A handbag. Okay, I have goosebumps. That looks really cold. And there goes something crashing into something else. And a butcher's knife. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, look at the water drops, dude. Wow, I have goosebumps, and I don't know why. So, yeah. Wow, there's fire everywhere. Tasty! Tasty fire! Swim to the- No, don't sink! No, not the luggage! Ugh. How am I not, like, burning alive with all these, like, little cinder things? Something- Oh my god, what was that? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Swim! Swim away! Oh, what was that? Yeah. What the hell? Dark creepy tower. Here I come. With a lamp in the water. How's that sinking? How is it sinking? Oh, it's still sinking. Yeah. And I'm pretty sure I've frozen my nuts off, so yeah. Ooh. Oh. Let's just watch it sink here and play the anthem of whatever country you come from. I think these people are English. Whatever the English anthem is. I don't even know the American anthem. Oh, Canada! Yeah, I don't know. That's the only one I know! That's the only words I know of it! The hell, I'm useless! I'm useless! Oh, look, it's sunk! And there's still bubbles coming up and stuff. Dude, come back! I wanna swim! No! I wonder what would happen if I swam that way. Would something, like, eat me? Are there, like, any sharks in this water? I don't know. Yeah, I'm breathing pretty heavily. Let's go over this side. Oh, look, there's nothing there! It's really eerie. Oh my god. Yeah. And look, oh! Okay, yeah. Creepy corridor. I'm gonna do it. And a dude standing with something over his head. Oh, don't walk into the door, dude. Alright, come on. Whatever your name is. Okay. Oh, shit. No. Oh, okay. Oh, that's really, that's pretty. You're attractive. You're... Oh, 1950s music. All right. Time era. Okay, this is not scary anymore. I'm used to worse. In what country is there a place for people like me? I don't know. Wherever you are living right now, or if you're dead, or... How about up there? Yeah, this is a country, this tiny little island. We'll call it No Gods or Kings Land. Or Only Man Land. Only Man Land! I like that. It has a nice ring to it. And there's still creepy... And there's creepy music back over there. I like it over here with the 1950s music. But I'm gonna walk. I'm gonna grow some balls. And there's a big R thing with the great chain. What? Oh, okay. Dude, that scares the crap out of me. Alright, doors are open. Let's walk down here. Okay, I like lights. Lights are cool. Lights are very cool. Alright, just for the sake of this, I think I'll go over here and explore. Industry. Oh, that's nice. What the hell? Escape pod. And you can see that from the ceiling! Wow, that is really appropriate. And I'm gonna walk into the escape pod. Oh, look. E, pool handle. Service radio. Don't do anything, you suck! Where's my music? Aside from the creepy elevator music. I'm gonna do this. Oh, shit. What the hell? Bubbles! I don't wanna go back under the water! Very nice. 10 fathoms. Alright, that's nice. Whatever that is. Isn't fathoms like a unit of measurement? Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay, there's a screen. A slideshow. Plasmids by Ryan Industries. Wow, commercial.
I am Andrew Ryan.
That's nice.
And I'm here to ask you a question.
Go ahead.
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
Speak English.
No, says the man in Washington. It belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican. It belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
Oh.
Instead, I chose something different.
Oh, and what's that?
I chose the impossible.
I
chose rapture.
Rapture. That was... Holy shit, that's a squid. Wow.
Where the artist would not fear the censor. Where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality. Where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Oh, that's nice. How are those neon signs staying lit? That's my question. Oh, look, a whale! Oh, look at him! Come here, whale! It's so cute! Look at its face! All goods of this earth flow into the city. Raptured Transit Authority. Oh. I still can't move. I can look around, but I can't move. Oh. Talk to myself. So, yeah. Load! Damn it! Load! Wow. Oh, by the way, guys, this game's rated M for mature. Bioshock, probably some of you have played it. That's probably why you're watching it, or at least heard of it. So, yeah. Yeah. Saving content. Alright, well, at least it's saving. Nah, it's not loading anymore, it's just saving. Yeah. So, if you don't like gore and stuff like that, oh, look, we're already back. Then I would say,
spirit,
avert your eyes.
Johnny, security, private home.
shit, what is that? Oh. Oh, shit. Dude, what the hell?
Is it someone new?
Yes. Oh, that thing is ugly. What the hell? I can't move! Where is it? Oh shit, what the hell? I still can't move! Oh. Yeah, I still can't move. Hello? Oh, now I can move. Wow.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Where'd you go?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive.
Oh.
Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
Oh. Okay. Well, yeah. I can hear people out there, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to save. You know, save. I hear people out there. And I'm gonna say goodbye. So, you know, it's all good. Kind of. Yeah. Wow.